New tonight, a Spokane County dentist suspended on allegations of violation of multiple sanitation and infection control requirements. According to officials, Spokane County dentist Sandy Montano had his license revoked after refusing to allow a Department of Health investigator to inspect their clinic. Charges outline safety violations such as not always using gloves with patients and failing to maintain clean water lines.